Why don't you introduce yourself to the class? Okay?
Hi, my name's Dolce with two eyes. I feel anxious when I'm high.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, write them a poem for the few that looked at me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heart. I'm the pain taking my message, I'm the pain speaking my lesson, I'm the brain seeing the beauty through the.
For most of my life, my sister has been wanting kids, but has been unable to carry a baby to full term, in part due to endometriosis. She was in a lot of pain and had to have a hysterectomy. My sister and her husband have fostered 5 children and have adopted 2 children with autism and are great parents. They have a good home environment and are financially very well off. But they've had the urge to have a kid biologically related to them. So they asked me to be their surrogate and said that they would cover all costs associated with it. They would also be paying off my student debt, renting a 2-bedroom apartment for 3 years, plus giving me a substantial amount of cash. I said sure, it'll be 9 months of my life in exchange for being set up for quite some time, and my immediate family thinks it's a great idea. However, when I said sure, I was expecting to get the whole artificial insemination package. But my sister and brother-in-law have asked me to get pregnant the traditional way. The rationale is that 1, it's the cheapest way, 2, they don't have to go to the hospital given the corona pandemic, and 3, babies conceived naturally are healthier and the pregnancy would be safer. Am I going loony for thinking of going back on my word? Is their request reasonable? On the other hand, if I do give this up, I'm also passing up essentially $200,000.
The Easter.